Good morning, everyone. Oh, how did everyone sleep in the brand new funhouse? It was a little tight, a little uncomfortable. Well, you should be thankful with what you have, Chef Raymond. Oh, I'm very thankful to be here. How'd you sleep?
Well, I thought it was pretty good. Not too bad, not too shabby myself. Couldn't I sleep.
Well, that's very good. What about you, Pooh? How'd you sleep? Well, I thought it was a little uncomfortable, but after I got past that, I'm used to sleeping on dirt. Well, guys, I'm so excited. I love showing you guys the new funhouses. Guys, welcome to the brand new funhouse, guys. Look at that. Ain't that much to look at. Yes, it is. This is definitely the best funhouse we've had.
That's kind of sad if it's the best funhouse you had.
Well, I think it's the best one. What about you, Chef Raymond?
Honestly, I liked my little cramped apartment better than it, but at least I got friends now.
Well, yeah. It's awesome. Okay, guys, I'll give you the full tour. Okay, here we have a door and we have a window. Guys, come on, the window's cool, right? I guess the window's kind of cool.
Can't even reach it.
Yeah, you can if you... Here, give me a boost. Come give me a boost, all right? I'm just gonna get up here and... there we go. Now I can look out the window. See, I can see you, Pua. Yeah, cool. And then inside, guys, we have two mats, a bed, and guys, something we've never had in a funhouse before, one torch.
Is that because you can usually afford the glowstone blocks?
Yeah, but I left that old life behind. I'm living off the grid. Guys, you have to look at the design of the house and the building material, top notch.
This is mud we found on the ground and dirt.
Yeah, we didn't really do any of this.
No, guys, this is legit. Guys, but anyway, hey guys, what's going on? And welcome back to a brand new episode of the Super Nintendo School Series. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. What, Nintendo Super School Series? What heck you mean? Well, what? You're out of school. Oh, yeah, I guess we haven't been back to school in a while. Oh, shoot, we gotta go to school eventually.
Oh, yeah. You probably should go to school.
Oh, my goodness, I totally forgot. I have to go to school. Guys, you guys stay here. All right, I'm gonna go to school, okay?
Yeah, sure. All right, have fun.
All right, see ya.
All right, I have to go to school. Oh, my gosh, so my friends are gonna be there. Wait, no, all my friends. Oh, I have to live out my life a lot. I have to tell them that it's going great. But guys, hey guys, what's going on? Like I said, welcome back to the Super Nintendo School Series. I know I've actually been to school in a while, but we're going back today. We'll see if we actually get back inside. Or maybe next episode will be the going back to school episode. But anyway, the back to school. But guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. If you're new here, my name is Bowser Jr. This is the Super Nintendo School Series, and you guys are watching it on Tripolar's channel. So that means if you don't know that you're on Tripolar's channel, that you need to subscribe right now, because we post two new videos every single day here on this channel. So make sure you guys are going out, are subscribing for two new episodes every single day here on the channel. That's awesome, guys. Smash that like button if you guys do like it. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on this video, because guys, I am facing my fears today. I'm going back to school to see my friends, all right? So it's just very nervous. Guys, my Twitter and Instagram links are in the description. If you did not know, you can go follow me on those two social media accounts. And also, guys, if you really want to, if you're really feeling creative and lovely, you can go check out the merch shop, because we have the brand new March designs up on the merch shop. So guys, without further ado, I gotta go and see how I gotta go to school. Well, at least I can actually walk to school now. I don't take the stupid bus anymore. There are all my friends on the bus. Just gonna look laugh at them or whatever. Dude, what? Dude, what the heck are you doing, bro? What do you mean? Dude, where have you been, bro? You ran away. We were so nervous. We were looking forever. I'm sorry. What's your name again? Dude, it's Tyler. Don't even act, bro. Junior. Hey, what's your name? It's Gil. You know my name. Why are you acting like this, Junior? Where did you go? Oh, guys, don't worry. I just found new friends, and they're so much crueler than you guys. New friends? What do you mean, Junior? We're best friends. You live with us. Oh, not anymore. I have a new funhouse. Dude, you don't have a new funhouse, bro. Yes, I do. I have a new funhouse. Oh my goodness. Junior, you really have a new funhouse without us? Oh, it's so cool. It has, I guess I gotta make it sound really lit. It has an arcade. An arcade, dude! A pool. Ooh, we have a pool with two water slides. Oh, no way. Yep, a roller coaster that goes through the house. Why did we never think about that, dude? I know. I don't know why we never thought about that. And my new friends are awesome. Their names are Hehe, Pua, and Chef Raymond. You even replaced Chef Mario, bro? That's messed up, dude. Who could you do this, Junior? Were you really the Admittedus? Yeah, I'm really mad at you. You guys didn't care about my feelings. Is this because me and Toadette are dating, bro? Listen, bro, it's not good. It's not even, like, legit. No, you know what? No, it's not. Can we just go to school? Junior? Yagel? Junior, it's Saturday. What? It's Saturday? What do you mean? Dude, it's Saturday, bro. Have you gone crazy, bro? I've been living off the grid. Wait, it's Saturday? Yeah, we don't have school today, Junior. Well, why the heck are you guys here? We were looking for you, bro! Oh, it's Saturday. I don't even have school today. Oh, my goodness. Well, I should go back to the house. Dude, that's messed up, bro. Just come home. Yeah, Junior, come home. Guys, I have a new house. It's this way. Dude, we're following you. Don't follow me. You go home, and you tell that good-for-nothing Chef Mario, that good-for-nothing Sakawaka, and Dad, because, I mean, I still have to respect my parents. Oh, of course, you, of course. And I don't want that. I don't want to see them anymore, and I don't care, okay? Wait, Junior, I guess I will. All right, dude. Good luck, bro. Yeah, whatever. Oh, guys, that felt so awesome. Now I can go back to my house and tell my friends all about it. That it's basically it's Saturday. I didn't even realize that it's the weekend. But anyway, oh, I actually found a shortcut. I can go to the house a lot quicker now. But anyway, I'm gonna go all the way back to the house, see Chef Raymond and all my friends, and oh, it's gonna be awesome. But I don't need those guys anymore. I got my new house and my new friends. All right, anyway, where are they at? Where's this house at? Oh, I see the house. It's open. All right, gotta go back over there. Oh, there's Hehe. I see him through, and I see Pua. Oh, this is awesome. And oh, Chef Ramon, Raymond, what the heck is he doing? Hey, guys. Wow, school goes by quickly nowadays, don't it, Junior? No, guys, it's Saturday.
What? Oh, it is Saturday. I was going to say, why do you have school today?
Yeah, but I just saw my old friend, and I told him how lit our house was.
Well, what'd you say?
Well, it's lit because it has a torch, so it's pretty bright. Yeah, I guess. What are you doing, Chef Raymond?
I decided to make a kitchen outside because we didn't have one.
Oh, that's cool. All right, guys, we'll cook us up some dinner, and we'll have a lot of fun.
Okay, yeah, we can do that.
All right, sweet. Oh, I'm so worried about him. I'm sure he's going to be okay, Bowser. Don't worry about it. We'll find it out eventually. The kids will find something.
Yes, but what if we don't? He's all good about there all alone, unhappy. He misses us.
We got here quick as we could. Oh, did you guys find something out?
Yeah, dude. Junior has new friends and a new chef and, oh my goodness, dude, he's living in a new house and it sounds so lit.
Wait, what? He's completely abandoned us?
Wait a minute, that doesn't sound like Junior.
No, it's true. He's abandoned us completely. His all new friends and, like I said, a new chef.
A new chef? Who could replace me?
I don't know, dude. Who could replace us? Oh my gosh, dude.
Wait, did he have a new father?
Oh, no, he actually says that he still loves you and stuff like that, and he'll be home to say hi to you.
Oh, great. Okay, well, I'm off the hook.
Wait, he replaced the rest of us?
Yeah, he replaced all of us. Well, he didn't replace Sakawaki either.
Yeah, dude, it sounded like we just got replaced, bro.
I get replaced by a chicken. And, dude, I got replaced by a pig.
A pig and a chicken? Who did I get replaced by?
Didn't you sounded just like a younger version of you, actually.
Yeah, dude, like younger, probably more muscular, a little more attractive. Oh, well, thank you. Oh, also probably has a smaller nose than you.
Really? Okay, well, anyway, what are we going to do to get him back?
Yes, what are we going to do to get him back?
Wait, I mean, if he doesn't come back, can I have his bedroom? No, he's coming back, okay? He's coming back. Wait a minute, come over here. Show me on the map where he's located. All right. So if we're here at the funhouse, you right there, he's right here, bro. Like, right in between, Where is he at?
He's over here.
No, dude, he's not over there. Dude, he's in between Peach's castle. He's like beyond Peach's castle and then like a little bit towards Luigi's house. Like right here. So he's right there?
No, you idiot. He was past the salon, so he's past Peach's house. He's like over here.
Yeah, right there, bro.
So that's where he is.
Well, we should go visit this lit house one time. Oh, dude, we can't because we got school the next time an episode comes out.
Yeah, so we'll see him at school.
All right, that's okay. So what's the plan here?
He'll come home. He won't last with them for long.
I don't know. The house ain't really lit.
Yeah, dude, what if we lost it for good?
Wait a minute. If he can replace us, why don't we replace him?
With who, bro? Who are you replacing with?
Wait a minute. I think I have an idea.
What is it, Gil?
Who does Junior hate more than anyone else?
Oh, dude, you're a genius, bro.
Bowser, call up your favorite son.
I don't really know if Lemmy's around today. Your other favorite son. Morton? No, your other favorite son. I don't know if Iggy will be down for it. Your other favorite son. Aren't we planning to get rid of Junior or get him back? Your other favorite son. What? I'm not calling Ludwig. You, trust me, Junior will get so jealous. Oh, fine, I'll do it. Alright, so we're going to have Ludwig come back? Yes, only for a little bit. But we're going to have him come back and make Junior so jealous that he'll come home. That just might work. Yeah, I think that would work. Alright, do so, it's settled. Alright, guys, so that's today's episode. If you guys did like it, make sure you leave a like down below. Let us know in the description below if you think this plan will work to get Junior to come home, make him so jealous that he comes home back to the funhouse. Guys, let me know if you think it will work in the comment section below. Smash that like button if you enjoyed today's episode. And we'll see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye.